and welcome to our annual Gatsby Moves the Heidi video. Hello, Gatsby. Hey guys, and welcome to our annual watermelon video, in which Gatsby desperately tries to be the center of attention. You succeeded, Gatsby. As always, a short disclaimer, watermelon is very sugary, so the guinea pigs should only get it in small amounts, and you should be careful that they don't consume the seeds. That being said, let's start our traditional guinea pigs eating watermelon for the first time in summer video. Are you ready, piggies? Ready as can be. Okay, whip whip! Well, the guinea pigs have almost finished off the watermelon. They're all dripping watermelon juice from their chins. So I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. And see you guys next time. Bye!